Good morning, class 7th. Today we are going to do exercise 12.3, which is based on the concept find the value. If value of one variable is given or two variables is given, like question number 1, part 4, it is if m is equals to m is equals to only 2, not minus 2. Find the value of 3m square, this is called m square, m to the power 2. Okay, minus 2m minus 7. This we have to find out. So what we have to do, we have to put m is equals to 2 in this expression. Okay, so you will be writing, this is solution, putting m is equals to 2 in the given expression. Okay, so it will be value of the expression, you can write simply value is equals to 3, in place of m we have to put 2, so it will be 2 square, because it is m square, so we will be putting m, 2 square, minus 2, 2m means 2 into m, so we will be putting bracket, 2 into 2, minus 7. Now coming to the solution, 3, 2 square, it will solve like this, 2 into 2. Okay, so this is 4, minus 2 into 2, this is 4, minus 7. Now we'll be solving this bracket first, 3 4s are 12, minus 4, minus 7. Now you can solve this in any way, 12 minus 4, 8, 8 minus 7, 1. So this is answer. Okay, now question number 2. Remaining parts you can do, they are very very simple. Okay, remaining parts of question number 1 you can do, they are very very simple. Question number 2, third part I am doing. This is p is equals to minus 2 and we have to find the value